I'm a huge fan of Transformers. I've seen every movie. I've had toys. My favorite is Mirage.
Kill that!
Before I got this role, I got my license. I was talking to our director, Steven, and I said, should I get my license before we do this movie? He was like, you probably should. The funny thing is, did I actually get to drive the car? No.
I'm not driving!
Specifically because my man Mirage has a mind of its own. They said, thanks for getting your license, but leave it to the pros.